And turning now to Nightside's Crime Watch. We're starting with good news out of Coeur d'Alene, where violent and serious crimes continue to drop. Coeur d'Alene Police Chief Lee White says overall, crime rates and incidents are the lowest they've been in 20 years. In part, he says, because of the way his officers are patrolling. In a Nightside exclusive, Kyle Simchuk sat down with the chief. Kyle, the chief also gives credit to citizens working with police to combat crime.
But Aaron, he says more people are calling in reporting suspicious activity, and everyday officers are looking at crime analysis reports which show hotspots. As a result, Chief White says his officers are working smarter, not harder.
When Lee White was sworn in as Coeur d'Alene's police chief in 2014, he brought a new approach to crime fighting.
A lot of this is just about policing smarter, not necessarily policing harder.
He put an end to random patrols and focused more on data directly from police reports.
We take a hard look at where the crime is occurring and who's committing the crimes and the time of the date and the date and times that they're occurring, and really kind of direct our patrols towards those areas.
It's a lot to consider, but Captain Dave Hager says it's actually made the job easier for officers and detectives.
We're not out there chasing our tails. Before crime analysis, you may take 3 to 5 weeks to get your way into a vehicle burglary ring. Now we're talking 3 to 5 days, and we've identified the folks that are involved in that.
And since introducing this data-driven approach, violent and serious crimes in Coeur d'Alene have dropped 45%.
This is a fantastic thing for our community, and you have to realize it's not just any one person or any one group that's affected this change.
White says it wouldn't have happened without the men and women of the Coeur d'Alene Police Department.
Taking the different methods of crime fighting and embracing it and embracing the culture change.
Or without the support of the mayor and city council.
We have a little bit better equipment. We've increased our staffing by a few officers over the past couple years.
White also attributes the drop in crime to the department's close relationship with the community.
Citizens who feel comfortable speaking with the police and maybe telling us about crimes or suspicious activities that might be occurring.
And all of the crime data analysis is available online. Our viewers in Coeur d'Alene can also monitor crime in their neighborhoods. We'll have a link in our story at KXLY.com. Aaron.
Some good news. Thank you, Kyle.